Hello everyone and welcome to Super Mario Sunshine. I have not actually played through this game for, I guess, a little over a decade, since I originally played it when I was a kid. I have since kind of played the beginning of it a few times through with various nephews, but I have not seriously played through this game in a very long time, so I thought it would be fun to play through this. It's sort of the, I guess, the black horse of the 3D Mario games. There is some debate over whether it's good or not. So we'll play through it, and we'll see how we feel. I am of the opinion that this is a very hard, but very good game. This game also has a ton of voice acting, which is easy to forget, that there was like a Mario game which is, I mean, at least the cinematics are fully voice acted. Something that has yet to happen again.
I am most concerned with the well-being of the princess in this dreadful heat. Master Mario, if you would, cross over to that shore and find some assistance.
Mario, be careful. I have a bad feeling about this. Alright. Boy, he is fast. Okay. Let's go. Okay. There's my camera control. Got anything important to say? Ick, Mario, it's all goopy. Or, Ick, Mario, it's all goopy! I can't do Toad's voice. But I imagine that's how he said it. Was something to that extent. Alright. You got anything for me?
Welcome to Isla Delfino. Step right up and get yourself a free tourist map. Press the Z button to view your map.
He seems blissfully unaware that an airplane just essentially made an emergency landing a few feet from his current position.
Power up complete. Thank you for purchasing this item from GAD Science Incorporated. Preparing to register customer information. Scanning and classifying subject data.
Do you think Mario's like
as Mario, resident of the Mushroom Kingdom, data storage complete?
This thing was just sitting there, apparently having been purchased. Did it belong to one of these guys on the dock and Mario just stole it?
Proceeding with user instruction. Use the R button to shoot water from my tank.
Can I skip this? I love
the.
If you look at like Luigi's Mansion, there's a lot of this stuff in the early kind of dual analog games, where it's like, now you can use this stick and this stick at the same time, because it's, you know, friggin' amazing technology.
Instructions complete. Proceed.
Okay. Do you... No. Those questions are in every great Nintendo game, and it is always very easy to answer them incorrectly. You go away. Oh golly, I'm so good at aiming. This game needs some Z targeting. Ooh. Hooray! Oh. Somehow that undid the crater. Alright. I like how Mario is still that excited about it, despite having no idea what the heck that is.
glad to meet you.
Uh-oh. This is very cinematic. Uh-oh.
Court is now in session.
As you are no doubt aware, someone has been constantly defacing Fair Isle Delfino.
I like his leather jacket that he came to work in.
The accused is charged with polluting our beautiful home, and yes, endangering our very way of life. Indeed, how can one not be aware of what is going on?
I like that the Delfino Islanders sound exactly like you would imagine they would. Just kind of like...
...have determined that this darkness has arisen because all of our guardians, the Shine Sprites, have vanished...
This exposition is vital to the trial. Make sure it's on record.
It's quite obvious. This horrible graffiti is to blame.
Really great acting, too.
Perpetrator, based on eyewitness description.
Drawn by my nephew, Cliff.
The guilty party sits among us. It is none other than Mario.
Objection!
Overruled. I judge the defendant guilty as charged. I hereby order
it's a terrible judge.
This entire island. Until Isle Delfino is completely free of his vile handiwork, Mario shall not be allowed to leave.
Oh, no.
Adjourned.
This appears to be quite a predicament, Mario. Data analysis verifies that the island's inhabitants are indeed troubled by pollution, but the pollution itself is not...
I like that this scene is, like all the backgrounds are pre-rendered for really no apparent reason.
It is a Shine Sprite. Shine Sprites are the source of power on island.
Especially since I imagine this entire sequence is pre-rendered. I would think. So there's no reason to not actually have him sitting in the room you pre-rendered into the pre-rendered video. Right? Maybe this is rendered in real time, but I really doubt it. I guess if it was rendered in real time, it would probably look... You'd think it would look better.
Are being treated as a criminal. Tomorrow we must do our best to resolve this situation.
No.
Go straight this way. You can't miss the mess now. Your first job's to get rid of all that ugliness. And remember, we'll be watching you, pal. We'll know if you start slacking off.
Okay, do I get to play the game now? For about, like, 2 more minutes before the episode's over? Great. Let's do it. That mud puddle looked like an octopus. Don't believe me? I'll show you. See? You can't really see. Oh, I can't get up there. See? It's an octopus! I guess I could just stand on this tree. You see, it's got legs. You thought I was lying. You didn't believe me. Turns out I was right all along. Ooh, ow. Die. You again. These things are distracting. I keep turning away from him at the perfect moment. There we go. That's a lot creepier than I remember. Okay. Do we have time? We're gonna chase this guy down in this episode. There's no waiting. There's no time. Also, I don't think I can pause in this cinematic. We're gonna go get him. Where'd he go? There he is. Oh, that's not... How do you... Can you not long jump in this one? Oops, that's the map. Nope. Nope. Maybe that's... Well, how do you jump? Or how do you duck? Can you not? Oh, crap. Okay. I'm getting distracted. I should just fight this guy for now. Yetcha! Oh, crap. Well, that was just an unnecessary hop. Suck it! Get up, Mario. Yeah! Ow, 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 not fair. Completely unfair. You shouldn't be allowed to use tools like that. Oh, ow. Oh, I am a coordinated hero.
Get him.
Oh, no. Ow. I should listen to Flood. Road to El Windmill de Grande. Flawless. He's fast. Okay, I should end the episode there. Be sure to come back for the next episode, which will be out very soon, I'd imagine. I'm recording it right now. And in the meantime, head over to 8worldsnews.com where you can get all kinds of news and reviews, editorials, and fun Nintendo-related stuff. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Okay, bye.